Welcome back, everybody. Today is Friday, and that's usually when I catch up with some personal stuff. You know, I check my inbox, I return some emails, and of course, I write out thank you notes. And I'm running a bit behind, so today I thought if you guys wouldn't mind, could I write out some thank you notes right now? I appreciate it. James, can I get some thank you note writing music, please? Oh. Thank you, April Fool's Day, for being the favorite holiday of everyone's least favorite coworker. I got you. Stop.
The toilet.
I unplugged the microwave. Why? April Fool's? No, actually, it didn't work. Yeah.
You see that show? Yeah.
Oh man, I'm only up to like episode 4. I think there's 15. But they're only releasing 4 at a time. 4, 8, 12, that's 3 releases. Then 3 more? Why wouldn't they put another 4? 4, 8, 12, 16. Maybe there are, oh, it's overflowing, sorry. So when they do it, they... Thank you, Clemson Tiger, for looking like you just walked in on Tony the Tiger naked.
Oh. I'm nude.
I'm looking away.
Hey.
Thank you, the Basements, for coming in 2 types, TV Fun Room and Murder and Mildew. Thank you, March Madness basketball coaches, for looking like you're watching someone back up into your new car.
Whoa, man! Why?
Thank you, Ponchos, for letting me cosplay as trash. Thank you, Easter Bunnies, for always looking like they're one butcher knife away from being in a horror movie. Thank you, Umbrellas, for being the thoughtful gift that I leave for complete strangers in the back of a cab.
There you have it, everybody. Those are my thank you notes. We'll be right back with Sarah Paulson. Come on back.